Hey everyone, I'm Sabina and this is Sabina's Cooking Studio. So today's recipe is cheesy Maggi with fried eggs with nachos. So this is my favorite recipe. I hope you guys will also love it. So to know more about this recipe, let's get started. First ingredient, add 2 cups of water in a cooking pot. Then add 2 cloves of finely chopped garlic, 1 teaspoon of salt, 2 noodles a bit spicy, so I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of red chili powder and 1 teaspoon of black pepper. After it takes a little boil, we'll add 2 packets of noodles. Then stir it a little. Then we will add 1/2 tablespoon of mustard oil. Then we will allow it to boil for some minutes. So after 2 minutes, add the taste maker. Now stir it a little. Now pour some oil into a frying pan. Now then, crack 2 eggs. Add a pinch of salt. And black pepper as well. Now then, take a serving plate and place the cooked noodles. Then gently place the fried eggs. Then we will add nachos, which is my favorite of course. You can add any crisps or chips of your favorite. Then garnish the noodle with a slice of cheese. And it's ready to serve hot. It's really delicious and my favorite. If you guys like my video, then please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching.